Heard the latest? Due to poor sales, the Japanese automaker Nissan India has planned to stop the production of its MPV or multi-purpose vehicle for concentrating on their luxury car space. Oh no! That's right, despite giving many redesigns to Evalia since its introduction in 2012, the vehicle fails to strike the right chord with the motorists. So to avoid further loss, the automaker has now stopped the vehicle's production. The styling and design of Evalia was comparatively untraditional to Indian taste, and as a result, the MPV failed to meet the sales expected by the company. However, the production has now been stopped for the time being till the dealerships are able to sell the remaining available cars and create space in the market for the new model. Since its introduction, Nissan has sold over 2,400 cars in the market. Stay tuned for more updates on the same.